Make my day.
He just doesn't fool around. You got it, let's move on.
Once he gets two good takes, he'll move on.
There's no nonsense on a Clint Eastwood set. You're just like, okay, show up, go.
It's an anecdotal thing that he doesn't say action or cut. He would say, okay, guys, go ahead.
He's not threatened by ideas that the people around him have. And in fact, he encourages that because that's why he hired you.
Go ahead.